that what you're looking at right now is a carcass of a bird. The entire torso is completely eaten out, and it's hanging in this bush at my front door. Who knows where this thing came from? We may have a chupacabra living upstairs. I'll take one more look at it. It's looking right above. Take a look at the feet here. See, both the claws right there. Very strange. Stay tuned for more of Chupacabra in Chicago.